out here.
You better. See, you that's better get.
Right about now.
Eu acho que eu não te vi na
it looks like big trouble.
You better get.
You wallin', he wallin'.
About you?
You give a. Yes, you better give a. He'll lay your ass out up in his kitchen, Joe.
Yeah, you should. Yeah, he should.
Just be respectful.
You need to be respectful.
You be respectful. I don't know what the f you think you are, homie. You should.
Oh!
I don't give a. Beat your
mother. Beat your
ass. What's that? What's that? What's that?
What the? Oh, no.
What's that?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no, 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 no. Security!
Come on, get out of it, John. Get out of it! Get out of it! Get out of it! Get out of it!
Coming up on Marriage Bootcamp Hip Hop Edition.
Yo, and disrespect to my husband!
You dummy off! Try me!
Marriage Bootcamp, day 3. It's over.
What's that?
No!
Corrupt just getting back from the hospital. Willie and Davon are fighting. What's next? Is the house gonna burn down?
Oh, my mama. Yeah.
I am boiling. They push me, man. Like, when you put your hands on me, that we have crossed the line. I completely see red.
Whoa. It's all good. I ain't going up in my room, no.
Let's smoke. Sorry, did he hit you?
He hit me? What happened?
Dude just got a little disrespectful because she was just saying her point of view about the dancing.
I said, I don't have anything to worry about. I said, more so you, because Hazel is extra. That's her personality. That's what she does. When she does her routine, she's extra. And he got out of line because he tried to sneak push his ass. So he caught him off guard. I'm tired of this. We didn't come here to work on any other body, a relationship with anybody else but ourselves. We don't need that. You know what I mean? I'm not doing that.